Hi. Well, this marks the day I did a special day at Devil Waits Theatre. I did The King and I in 1973. I played one of the Royal Wives, and also I was also in Uncle Tom's Chorus. It starred Yul Brynner and Gertrude Lawrence. Many times Yul Brynner played the king. It was written by Rodgers and Hammerstein. And it was absolutely a thrill for me to do the show. It was an experience. I never expected I was going to get in. I took a trip down to Tom's River. I used to live in Freehold. I took the bus down there. And at that point in time, Tom's River was not so overly popular. Now it's, you know, it's a different, you know, time period. But yes, I was honored to be cast as one of the Royal Wives. My onstage husband, believe it or not, he's a Facebook friend of mine even today, and he still considers me his onstage husband. That's really cute. So now I'm going to show you some pictures of the King and I. I'm going to get there right now. The music is absolutely beautiful for the King and I. It's absolutely beautiful, beautiful music. We rehearsed this for months and months. Just through the summer. It was a summer thing we did. Now let's go to some of the photos and see what we can come up with photos of how we looked back in those days. I'm telling you, folks, there's a huge difference in how I look now. I'm 70 now, but I was extremely young then. Let's go and see what we can come up with. Here we go. This is back in 1973, folks. It's unbelievable where the time goes. I'm the third one in the back row. You can see me standing right there, right in the middle there, the tall girl. I'm the tall one. I was probably 18, 19 years old. And here we have Devil Waits Theatre, The King and I. Have a great day. Please subscribe to my wonderful YouTube channel.